Morning, Deputy.
Morning, Sheriff.
Convicted murderer escaped out of prison last night. There's rumor he may be in town today. He's about 6'2", 175 pounds. Just keep your eyes peeled. You know what, on second thought, why don't you just stay in the office? Let me handle this.
Oh, come on, Sheriff. I've been your deputy for 3 years. This is the biggest thing to ever happen in this town.
All right. Just be careful and use good judgment. You know how to use that thing, right?
Of course I do. You taught me yourself, remember?
Oh, yeah, I did. That's right. All right, just be careful. You're a good kid. We don't want any accidents, all right?
I will, Sheriff.
All right, I'll meet you back here in 10 minutes.
All right.
Hello? Anyone in there? Hello?
I will avenge your death. I know you're in here. Let's just make things easy.
Sheriff, you think I can have one last smoke?
You know smoking will kill you, right?
Well, yes I do, Sheriff.
And so will this.